Department of Corrections is on the lookout for an escaped inmate. Take a look at his picture. 55-year-old Charles Willis was last seen in Pike County. He was sentenced just last week to 35 years in prison for drug trafficking. If you know where he is, call the nearest law enforcement agency.